from 7 or 8 yards out, he couldn't keep it down.
A good opportunity there for Brighton. And, you know, you do. I do think, you know, are they better off if they're trying to switch the ball a little bit more? You know, they've got a really congested box. When Newport get their numbers back, they're really tight in and around that edge of the box. Really hard to break down right now. And there's a bit of me thinking, when Brighton do get the ball, you know, up in the attacking third of the pitch, are they better off trying to manipulate the ball right to left, you know, try and stretch this back five out of Newport and try and create some more spaces in and around the edge of the box?
If they cut third round time, be going to extra time, maybe even penalties tonight. Don't you, Jane? We've nowhere else to go, do we? It's locked down. We might as well sit here for the 120 minutes plus of football tonight if they offer it up to us here at Rodney Parade.
And penalties are always an interesting moment, aren't they? In particular for goalkeepers.
If your team isn't involved, there's nothing better than a penalty shootout. If it's your team, it's a little bit different. Yeah.
Totally agree.
I presume you always put yourself forward to take a penalty.
Yeah, and then Vic Akers would tap me on the shoulder and go, no, lad, sit back down.
Really? What did you take?
I did take a few. I remember one in a League Cup final and I hit the crossbar. So after that, I wasn't allowed. Definitely not. They'd all be pulling me back after that one.